Yeah, it's not as if I didn't tell them that already.
Madame?
My dame?
Dark again.
Malfassi's blessings. That pretty boy, you mean? Aye, he was here yesterday, all night long, with some noble woman. He looked a little battered, if you ask me. You know him well? I see. You know what? If you're looking for him anyway, could you give him this once you find him? A courier brought it along a few hours ago. Aye, a young woman, apparently. Maybe one of his beloved, who knows. Seemed urgent though. Anyway, I need to get back to work. I'll tell the we're looking. And if he comes back.
I just don't respect the others anymore.
Ugh!
I, Ilarion Nettlegrass, hereby confess my sins. For years I murdered under the moniker of the Black Widow. Man or woman, young or old, it didn't matter as long as the pay was right. Never was I brought to justice for my crimes, for I always knew how to outwit the law. I am a despicable creature, without mind or compassion, no better than a rabid animal. Now, however, the time of punishment has finally come.
Yes?
They just sit on their... chances and hope things settle themselves.
Madame?
Greetings.
Fabulous, my dear. Oh, thank you. You truly are a good person.
Yes, that's a nice dread wearing there, sun child. I'd be careful. Some kills.
All right, sun child. Stop right there. Hand over your money, and we might let you live.
play the hero and... Well, you fill in the blank. Did I ask you to talk? Give us your fucking purse, or we'll make you. But...
Logan, don't. This is a bad idea.
But the shadow tax.
We'll find another way. Come on.